Hello viewers, welcome from Jamidamanizamani. I want to update my dystonia status with you. In the February 2019, I have told you something about the nature of dystonia and my status. After that, I have found some new things. One of the main things that I have found is emotions and thinking pattern. Though I have yet to verify this statement and this my hypothesis, but I still want to share with you, and please you also comment and tell me what do you think about this. What I am going to share with you is that when a person's hormones are balanced and his diet is good, he has managed his diet, he is getting all the nutrients that are needed, and he is able to manage his diet, and he has been able to deal with the deficiencies in the nutrients. Now comes the stage of correcting his psychological aspects relating to dystonia. Last some months, I have noticed that this world is the world which belongs to probability. When a person expects certainty than the average person, this causes a problem in his biology, in his emotions. So I think if the person who has dystonia is able to manage his emotions, his psychology, his thinking, this is the world of probability, not the certainty. Though every person also thinks in probabilities, and sometimes he thinks in certainties. Every person, because it is for human to decide something, he wants some certainty. But I think the person who has dystonia, there is a mechanism that causes that makes his dystonia affected, is that he thinks in uncertainty. He does not think his life events as probabilities, and that thinking in certainties is far more than average person. Now I am working on this aspect of the dystonia. So please, you also give your comments, you also express your views, and I will be coming in the next video and show you the results, the outcomes of my hypothesis, and I am expecting some very good results, because in the view that I improved my nutrients and my hormones are now balanced, now I am feeling much better. So I expect that I am working on this my aspect of psychological effects, then I think I will be improving. And okay, thanks for viewing, and please subscribe my channel and press the bell notification and like my video. I'll be coming in the next video with update.